The YouTube music app has Nix's name in every movie. Seriously.